Sister Natalie worried about the fate of an entire season. I have my mind on more important things. I see you don't me. Her name was Claire Bunn. Was I obsessed? Let's just say I know the exact number of times she blinked for me. See, that particular guy was telling me that she's looking for a new love in her life. You know, someone bold, fresh, sexy.
Al, Claire Bonner wouldn't spit on you if your hair was on fire. To people like her, people like you, are invisible.
All right, so you guys think I'm invisible? Then I guess she won't see me when I do this. So I'm invisible. But the day will come when Claire Bonner will finally see just what she's been missing. Yeah, she saw what she was missing. Me, Hal Branston, Mr. Smooth. My original idea was to stay.